It says something about automation. And generally when we think about automation, we think about machines and factories, you know, working on stuff.